Right now, I am very glad to inform you that our Diamond Master from Canada, Ms. Cheryl Bonnier, is here with us today to be sharing everything we need to know about Himuhin. So please welcome Diamond Master Cheryl Bonnier.
I'm just wondering, are we all based in Europe? I'm from Canada. Anybody, is everybody here based in Europe? Or are
yes.
we members in the Philippines?
No, actually, Cheryl, we are all based in Europe plus Russia.
Great, amazing, interesting. So for everyone in Europe, this is such an amazing opportunity for all of you. And I'm so excited for this adventure, this journey as you embark the Atomy's journey with Arjoy. So you have a great leader. So for today, Arjoy asked me to share about Himuhin. Allow me to share my screen. Are you able to please allow me to share my screen, Arjoy, please?
Okay. You have the host, Cheryl.
All right, I got it. Slideshow from the beginning. Okay, so again, my name is Cheryl. I always say I'm an Atomy fan because I just love everything about Atomy. And so I'll be sharing
your
story. Arjoyce asked me to share about Himuhin, but I met Atomy through a skincare actually. But apart from the beauty, I get interested with the natural health product of Atomy. So when I met it, actually, I'm not interested to try Himuhin in the beginning, but because I was about to get sick when my child was having about to have baptism, I was so desperate to find something. And I started using Atomy skincare at that time. So I said, okay, why not? Let me try about Himuhin. But going back and reflecting, I'm so grateful I've met Himuhin because as you see, I have my own story. I grew up as a sickly child. If you look at, I came from Samar, by the way. I'm a Waray-Waray in the Philippines. So it's a part of the Visayas region. I'm not sure if some of you here are from Visayas. If you are, say hi to me. So this is me as a child. And if you look at me, this is the first time I'm sharing this story, by the way. So if you look at my childhood, I do have a big neck, right? The doctor said I was normal. I have no problem with thyroid or any issues. But as a child, I'm very sickly. And it turned out growing up, it's just went away, right? But 3 years, it's really big. I have a big neckline. But, you know, I'm very sickly. I easily get a cough, a cold, a fever, and always absent in school. And probably my teacher will be surprised if I'm present for the entire month, right? So until high school to university days, I developed bad allergies. I cannot eat chicken. I cannot eat shrimp and crabs and all those good foods because I can, but I will have some skin topical manifestation of allergies like patches, rashes. It would be itchy, right? And then I do have bad eczema. And I'm not sure if you are a Visayas, you're familiar. They tease me with the word kagiron. That means I do have like a lot of patches because of my eczema. I really have a bad immune system. And then growing up, I would have an on and off anemia as well. My hemoglobin, my hematocrit is always, you know, low. I would have iron supplement through the years until college. So I easily get fatigued and tired. And that explains because of my low hemoglobin hematocrit and also a bad dysmenorrhea. You know that kind of dysmenorrhea that would really make you vomit, right? Because of the pain. And my doctor would say, I have an inverted uterus. So if you look at my story, I really have a lot of, I'm also constipated. I do have a lot of issues with my system. And that boils down to really a poor immune system, and my production for hemoglobin and hematocrit, it's always like either borderline or below normal, right? So all this, I could testify that through the years of taking Hemohem, surprisingly, I am already 8 years old and I feel like healthier now because I can eat already my chicken. I can eat all the food that I used not to be able to eat without a steroid. That means when I eat chicken, I eat crabs and shrimp, I need a oral steroid. So in my purse, I always have to carry a steroid. So when I eat a little bit of chicken, I have to take it, or else all my elbows, I would have rashes, my ankles, it's so itchy, right? And all my hemoglobin, hematocrit, it's really good. And I personally believe it's all because of the functional health product, Hemohem, because I haven't taken anything else before. By the way, I'm a nurse by profession. So if you ask me before if I believe in natural health products, I would say no. Maybe I believe in pills and, you know, balanced nutrition. But because of the Hemohem, I am a believer now of a natural health product. And not just because of my personal testimony, but because of the vast testimony that I have heard from my own family and some, you know, within the community of Adamine. So Hemohem works. So what is Hemohem? We have to understand that we do have a strong immune system. Our body is protected, right? From particular infection or any pathogenic microorganism that will make us sick. So the baseline is really a good immune system. I have a bad immune system. It's like wacky. So that's why I easily get sick. I easily catch this cold and fever, and I'm even until working days after pregnancy, really bad, it worsens. So if you have a good solid immune system, that means your first line of defense is very strong, right? Nowadays, it's really very important to have a healthy immune system. So Hemohem, when you talk about Hemohem, this is a picture of KARI, a Korean Atomic Energy Research Institute. This is the facility that actually developed and researched Hemohem. Hemohem is a functional health product. So what is KARI? KARI, they have an advanced technology. Most of the people here working are the top scientists working in Korea. So it's just not ordinary people. These are top scientists working in Korea. And they deal with nuclear radiation fusion technology. The first liver treatment for cancer is actually developed here. And this is one of the facilities that create astronaut foods, right? So very advanced technology, and our Hemohem's developed here. Technically, it's not for ordinary citizen, but for the scientists working in KARI. Initially, they to develop to protect their immune system because the exposure, high degree of exposure radiation, actually weakened their immune system. So that's the government in 1997 created as a national project to come up with a functional health product. So what this is Hemohem, right? Hemohem. Hemo stands for hemoglobin. H stands for hematopoiesis, where is blood production. I for immunity, and M for modulation. Okay, so 8 years in government, it's 8 years in research, right, by KARI as a national project started in 1997. And each of the ingredient is actually approved by the Ministry of Food and Drug and Safety as a functional health supplement. We know that supplement is really very important in functioning of our body, right? We need vitamins, we need a different foundation of nutrients. But Hemohem is made of 3 ingredients. So 8 years in research, but actually 6 years in clinical trials. So this is not just something that they come up with. It started with clinical trials. And if you Google, if you're really interested to really explore Hemohem, try to Google and you will see a lot of testimony, okay? And a lot of research and publication. And even this curiosity brought me to Korea because I really want to see it. I am a nurse by profession, so if I advocate in something, I want to make sure that it's really authentic, right? It's credible. And there's really a sufficient body of knowledge and research and scientific studies about our Hemohem. So patents related to immunity, 8 years of research and development as a national project, first individually approved functional health supplements developed by Carrie, and 6 years clinical trials in Cancer Center Hospital and approved as a US FDA. So this is just, you know, a quick history about Hemohem, and only Atomy will be able to commercialize or to distribute it through our tunnel. Right now in Europe, you don't have it yet, but I know this is the flagship product of Atomy, so you will be able to enjoy and stay healthy with this product. And I would really say share it to as many families and friends who need this functional health product. So these are the three herbs, right? Angelica radix, Cynidium officinale, Peonia lactiflora. I couldn't pronounce it very well, but with the literature, it says that out of 42 herbs, oriental herbs in medicine, Carrie, the scientist, tried to expose which one of them, exposing radiation with the biotechnology from Carrie. They exposed this to radiation and sterilized and tried to find out which among them would have that really good synergy effect, right? Because all these ingredients are actually not new in terms of herbs, right? But these three synergy effect come up with very good result. It's a revolutionary health functional product. So if you look at it, Angelica, it's really good for cardiovascular disorders already, right? These are all really powerful herbs already. And then when you look at the Cynidium officinale, it's really for blood production. These are really not new in terms of it's an antibacterial. And if you look at it, it's even promote blood circulation, anti-inflammatory and detoxification. Our Angelica Gigas, it's actually known for positive effect when it comes to menopause, right? Protecting the body against menopause and protects our heart and also for blood generation. And our Peonia, it's also really good for strained muscles and protects our liver and our blood vessels. So combination of the three, you know that it has really an amazing synergy effect, right, on our body. But the good thing about this, on top of it, is Hemohem actually increases your NK cell. So your body, NK cell is the one that really attacks when there is, let's say, when it comes to infected, like, for example, there is something that's not supposed to mutate in our body, because I know we do have cancer cells already within us. So it is our NK cell that really attacks and destroys that that virus or that mutating cell, right? So our cytokine is like our communication signal in our immune system and improve our biodefense. So technically, all of this enhances our immune system. And I know I will explore later on why, when it comes to if you have cancer, right? Because this Hemohem is actually tested in cancer hospitals. So I do have a lot of this story as well about this. This one, it says that our Hemohem, it's not a medicine. It has zero toxicity. So this is just a functional food, right? Considered as food. I take it every day on an empty stomach the moment I wake up in the morning and midday, right? You can take it up to 4. Right? There is actually a good health coach that's professional about this who explains more in details. If I will share it to our Joyce, you can have that and watch it. So this is zero toxicity, right? You can take it up to 4 pouches. And this shows, right? Our Hemohem improves our immune system. Very powerful. Increases our antibody production, right? This is not just something that we come up. It is based on research. And those who are taking Hemohem and going through radiation therapy, we can see it. Those with cell exposed to radiation and then those treated with Hemohem. And this is the healthy cell. So even if they're going through radiation, we know that even the good cells are damaged as well, right? So if you look at it, the cell treated with hemohem, it's still intact, right? So this is as well the immune. If you look at it, immune capacity, those taking hemohem really boost our immune system than ginseng and others. So this is really a powerful immune boosting natural supplement. And we do acquire patents from Korea, Japan, and USA. And what I really like about this one here is if you really look at this, it's a herbal composition for improving anti-cancer activity, immune response, and hematopoiesis or blood production, and you protect our body from oxidative damage. I really like this oxidative damage, you know, because it's an oxidative stress or oxidative damage really contributes to our chronic conditions and diseases. And if by taking that, we are already protecting our body from oxidative stress, right? Oxidative stress means there's an imbalance between the antioxidant and also our free radicals. And continuous oxidative stress could lead to oxidative damage and chronic conditions affecting our heart, our brain, and different functions of our body. So if you keep taking hemohem, that's why through the years, even if I grew up as a sickly child, now I feel perfectly. It radiates going outward. My skin are healthy. I feel healthier. I feel prettier. I feel younger and all that because of our hemohem. And that explains it, right? If you look at our patents, who is it for all of us, right? Only those who have, I would say, those allergic with celery, you cannot take it. And also those who are had an organ transplant. I would say those who have organ transplant, I know you're taking some medication that would suppress your immune system. So do not take hemohem. And also those breastfeeding or pregnant women, right? So apart from it, it's for everybody. I even give it to my children when they're starting to have symptoms with colds. And that's it for the hemohem.